replace that with a nice meaty one. Can't go wrong with a meaty one. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot. We are back playing Jurassic World Evolution, and we are. Oh, yep. Someone else is bashing the head. Yep, it's you. Why are you agitated? You're not. You're fine. Calm down. I honestly think the big carnivores basically have this thing where they get agitated randomly and have to bash into things just to sort of establish dominance or whatever you want to call it.
Acknowledging request for repair crew.
Acknowledging request for repair crew.
Confirmed. Task received.
Many tasks. Do all of them. Do everything for me. Okay. I think we're okay. We're still like quite a low star rating and it's going to keep dropping because my shelter protection is dismal and guest injury is moderate and, you know, everyone's dead basically. That will rise back up. That will rise back up eventually. I have to believe that. I have to believe that. Okay, so we're working on the Sauropelter right now. Do I have more fossils? I do have more fossils. Just trying to get this bad boy to 100% before we release it into the herbivore paddock. I'm not convinced it'll stay there because I think as a ankylosaurian, it's gonna complain a little bit, but we'll see what happens. We're just trying to get ourselves onto the science mission, and we're very, very close to that. And we also need some more dinosaurs now, because we have a T-Rex in there, we have a Spinosaurus in there, but we don't have anything for either of these two. So, we need ourselves a Giga and a Suko. And that means we can mess around with the alternate skins a little bit. Actually, we can get two, can't we? Let's get a Wetland Suko. Minus 1% viability. Interesting. No. I don't know why that's... No. Okay. No. I mean, we can get it down to 40. If we can get to... We only need 40%, right? Yeah, only 10% if we can unlock that next upgrade. Maybe that's worth waiting for. Let me have a little look. How close are we? No, go away. Maybe we just wait. We can make some really awesome dinosaurs if we hit success rate 3.0. Which we can do really easily with the Sauropelter, increased bone density, and the released dinosaurs. We've got two really easy science quests. Maybe we can get another one.
I've got something for you, if you're interested.
We're going to wait. We're going to wait. That way we can really push the boat out for how cool these dinosaurs are going to be.
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
Will you please bloody stop, Mr. Suchomimus? Spinosaurus. I get the feeling... Why are the people screaming? There's a... What are you worried about? Calm down! There's no gate here. There's a gate there. What are you confused about? Where am I trying to send you? Right, there's no gate on the Rex exhibit. That's the problem.
Really great job on that contract.
Alright. Is that the issue? Yes, it is. It's time for the final science mission off the game.
Here's something that I think will be beneficial for us both.
Nice.
Could possibly even raise our profiles within the organization. I know what I'd say to this opportunity if I were you.
I can do that. Metric? Why is there a Metric Camphosaurus on that list? That seems like a terrible idea. Okay. I think this calls for a separate exhibit.
Life requires diversity and conflict. The story of evolution is the story of struggle, with survival the ultimate prize. Now, that's not what I'm proposing, not quite. But I do believe we need to create a more organic environment for our animals. That means more species living together, with all the friction nature provides coming into play.
Where are my stegosaurs?
Our goal here is to create one massive enclosure housing a variety of species. We'll start with hatchlings and see how we integrate them, together, into a cohesive environment.
Small-scale natural selection. That's the plan. Recreate nature by fabricating it? If you don't get it right, then the dinosaurs are going to know that something's wrong. And that's when the claws come out.
I know Malcolm's sort of not approving, because he was never going to approve of any of this, but I've got to say, she's being very reasonable. I've had this problem with the stegosaurs where it's in like two break out and so I'll bring them back in, but while those two are breaking out, there's like the other three are breaking out, so they kind of just keep going back and forth like that, and it's making it very difficult to keep track of the so-and-sos. I just need to knock them all out, get them all in at the same time, and everything will be fine. I have five of them. I just need to capture them all. There's another one.
Transit has commenced.
All in here, please.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Is that getting fixed? Am I not fixing this? It seems like a top priority to me. And there's one more stegosaur here. Here. Bouncy, 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 bouncy.
Task received.
I'm getting rid of him. I can't face it anymore. It's driving me insane.
Adding task.
It's driving me absolutely bloody insane.
Asset to be collected.
They're such a pain in the ass. I can't believe how annoyingly... They're just so incredibly annoying. That's all there is to it. I don't want to deal with them anymore. Just knock them all out, sell them. I can make five, knock them all out together, and then move them all across together, and that should sort it, but... Jesus wept. Right, let's get going. So, Pentaceratops. Is Pentaceratops ready? No, Pentaceratops is miles away. That's what I'm going to focus on. Oh my god, I hate them so much. I hate them so much. Do I actually have anything available to research? No, I think so, right? No, zero on all of them. Okay, cool. Pentaceratops is off. Focus. Penta. And... any luck? No, never mind. Okay, so let's go for Triceratops first. We know the Triceratops is good and happy. I just want to get all four going at once, because I'm incredibly lazy, basically. And let's get success rate up as well, just so we can have a little bit of fun with it. Four Triceratopses. Modified genome. Four Triceratopses, four different colours. That sounds fun. That sounds fun. We just need to get the basal viability up to 80%-ish. There we go. That's 100%. And four different patterns. This is going to look really cool. I'm excited about this. We definitely haven't seen all of these. Might have seen three of them, I'm not sure. What's this final one? Yeah, we definitely have not seen the coastal one. There we go. Four Triceratopses on the way.
This contract can really help our bottom line.
No, not yet. Focusing on science. How are we doing over here?
Asset collection request received.
Honestly, Stegosauruses have been the main problem. I don't know how many people they've killed. Do I have any guest injury lawsuits? Yes, quite a lot! I wonder what did all that damage. There's a way to check, actually. Humans killed, zero. Humans killed, zero. Humans killed, zero. Humans killed... oh, whatever. I don't see how that's possibly true. There's no way that is the case. Absolutely no way. Anyways. Oh. Is it ready yet? Oh, I didn't even do it. Well... so this is Tyrannosaurus Rex. Oh, I remember. Wait, why are you tranquilized? Oh yeah, I remember.
Adding to the list.
There's so much to focus on. It's so difficult to stay on top of sometimes. It's crazy.
Asset transportation underway.
I mean, I think if you completely ignored the missions, you could probably wrangle it together.
Commencing asset transit.
I suggest not doing an exhibit this small and not having an incubation lab on it, because it just
transporting asset
causes more problems than it's worth, really. What if this can possibly work? Is that optimistic? Probably. What's this? Triceratops! So that's our Alpine one. Remember, we got that right at the start of the game. Lovely.
Transit has commenced.
I'm gonna sit here and watch my tracks come out. Do you guys have food or water? You have neither. Which is nice. Who needs such unnecessary things?
You really knocked that one out of the park. We're making great strides in the science division on Isla Sauna, mostly because of your efforts. So you're receiving a reward. Look, with all the activity on Isla Sauna, it takes real skill to manage that location from a science standpoint. But with your high reputation, the island is clearly in capable hands.
Huh?
Delivery has been completed.
far be it from me to accuse one of the other divisions of sabotaging our work, but I have my suspicions.
Guys, delete them. Yeah, that's a better idea. Let's just delete them. Who cares? I think the Rex has already broken out, unfortunately. The Rex has definitely already broken out. The bloody entertainment division. Just casually open all my gates. Which is madness, frankly. Stop. No. Oh, god damn.
Setting additional tasks.
Okay, this could only go well for me. I wouldn't mind seeing these two fight, to be honest.
Sabotage resolved.
It's a bit bloody late for that, isn't it? Mama said, gonna knock you out. Quicker than we are doing, please. Alright, one down. No T-Rex, Spinosaurus fight. Definitely something we'll do. There's actually an achievement for seeing a T-Rex and Spinosaurus fight, like, and taking a photo of it. Definitely something we'll do at some point. Who is diseased? My Triceratops, who has just been born, is somehow diseased already. Fantastic! This island is full of disasters. Absolutely chock-a-block with disaster.
Adding to the list.
I want to see them all together, all different colours. Aww. They look nice. Okay, so, are any of these dinosaurs on 100%? Kentrosaurus must be, right? Or close to it? Yeah, there we go. Kentrosaurus. We've never actually had a Kentrosaurus. Oh my god, it's got so many colours. Wetlands! I love the Wetlands one. We'll do a default one as well. What's the viability boost I've got on this? 20%. So we can do a little bit. If we can just up its lifespan, that'd be good. A little bit more? No, that'll do actually. How many do I need? 3? So default, a wetlands, and a... What else? Coastal. Mix it up. We also need 2 Apatosauruses. We'll wait to put those together, and obviously we're going to wait for the Metriacanthosaurus. Metriacanthosaurus is going to be last, for fairly obvious reasons. You haven't fallen sick yet, have you? No. How are we doing over here? Oh, Spinosaurus should be ready to move.
Delivery complete.
Okay.
Asset to be collected.
Bloody frickin' entertainment division. You really can't ignore them as long as I have. I suppose it is my fault. I should do a little contract for them, shouldn't I?
This opportunity is solid.
It's not though, it's rubbish. Give me a good mission, I'll do it, buddy, but that is not a good mission. Apatosaurus is done, we can do that next. Good stuff. I need to get our Pentaceratops leveled up more. It's just going to be difficult because we're bloody full. Wait, how am I meant to get more Pentaceratops? Oh, right, just from that one. Crazy. Feeder needs refilling, apparently. Which one? Over here? Over here.
Heading to the feeder now.
You can do all that. And let's get the other ones done as well. Ranger team, assemble!
En route to top up feeder. Acknowledged.
Okay, let's have a little look at our Spino. Lovely, sweet! Oh my god, right. Reputation, how are we doing? We are very close to maxing out what I want from the science. I need to release a Sauropelta with increased bone density. I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to release it into here. We'll see what happens. We can always sell it if need be, right? So it's not a big deal. Sauropelta. Oh, 98%. Just looking for bone density. There we go, and this is the last thing we need to do for this thing, so. Cool. We're climbing back up after a fairly disastrous few minutes. Hiccup.
Asset delivered.
My dinosaur variety must be poor, yeah. What have I got? Let me think about this. We've got a Spinosaurus, a T-Rex, We are going to get another two. We're going to get a Giga and we're going to get a Suco. We're going to get both of those, just not quite yet. We just added Triceratops. We've got, I think, three species in here, right? Camarasaurus, Brachiosaurus, Gallimimus. And we've got Triceratops over here. And we're also about to add... We're about to add four more species on top of these, so... It's going to be fine. Oh, I didn't realise Myosaur was done. Okay. So we're still looking at Penta. And what's the other one? That wasn't 100% on that list. Kentro? Oh, no. Nodo was on, like, blimmin 98%, and that is disgusting. That can't be allowed to continue. Where's our Nodosaurus one? There it is. Let's bang that out. Oh, bloody Nora. Our first Kentrosaurus! Big old spiky boy! Very cute as well. Very cute. Is this the wetlands one? Aww! Little stumpy. I know, you need social. Gonna sort that out for you, friend. Don't worry about it. No, this is the wetland one. This is the coastal one. Is this the default one, though? I guess so. Yeah. It's gonna be. Oh, we have to get a gyrosphere in here as well, don't we? And then we'll do like a little facility section here with shops and such. That's our wetlands pattern Kentra. It's okay. And the next one coming out is gonna be a coastal one. Okay, so what we're gonna start working on next is a Patosaurus. Oh, Mutaburra. I've neglected quite a few dinosaurs. Gigant Spinosaurus, Mutaburrasaurus. We'll get them all eventually. A Pato. We need two of them. Oh, so many skins. We already kind of know what the default one's going to look like, so I'm not going to worry about that one. The default of Pato looks silly to me. Oh, look. It's nice having all this money. I can just kind of chuck money at things and it all kind of works out. Let's go for Step. That's those two on the way, and as long as we get Penta up to 100%, we can add those right now as well. Oh, it's not going to quite make it, is it? Nope. That's enough to get... Okay, Nodo is 100%. Is there any other dinosaurs on this list? No, Apata and Metri are both 100%, so let's have a look at our genome library. And let's order this by progress. What's at the bottom? It's going to be Penta. Stegosaurus and Sauropelta both need a little bit. Let's focus on that next. Bloody Nora. Oh, right. Give me a contract instead of shouting at me. Give me a good one.
Remember,
right, I can do that.
The show must go on. This contract makes that possible.
Soro and...
If you haven't figured it out by now, I kind of like power. Huh?
Forgotten.
I know, it's not the same. But it kind of is.
Soro and... Oh, Stego. Soro and Stego. Soro and Stego. The double S's. The SS.
You can help with this. And you should.
Meh. I don't need that. Plus, we can't even do that yet, so... No, we're not going to worry about that one. Making progress, folks. Where's my Stegosaurus from? Must be around here somewhere, right? Nope. Stegosaurus Chinese. Where's Stegosaurus from? Why do I not know where Stegosaurus is from? Oh, Portugal, apparently. Cool. I need that. I know dinosaurs. Over here, is our little Sauropelta finished? No. Bloody Nora, that's taking a long time. Okay, so we're very, very close to getting that plus 30%. I'm going to stick it on this one, and we're going to bring in the Suco, and we're going to bring in the Giga. I do want to do something with this exhibit down here, but I just can't see how at this point in time, so that's going to have to wait a little bit. I do feel this should have a dinosaur in it, though. Maybe it could have a carnivore. Do we reckon, like, a Ceratosaurus would live here fine? I think a Ceratosaurus would be fine living here. Let's do that. That's a better idea. Let's go get that right now. We don't need it to be too high scale. Something to do. What's this? Is this all success rate? No, it's not. We can get a very powerful Ceratosaurus with our nice little 60% boost. Which pattern do we like? I do like the wetland one, but I think the coastal one is still my faves. So we'll go for that. I'm just gonna go for maximum racing, really. As long as it doesn't go below 40%. It's currently at 57. Okay. Ceratosaurus on the way! Expedition complete! It's all finally just, it's all simmered down a little bit. I'm expecting a twister to come and smack me around the face and sort of, like, BestInSlot, how dare you be successful temporarily? Bad boy! And get slapped around, but for now things are okay. Why can I still explore these? Is it because they're going to add more dinosaurs later? I don't know, it's weird. Sauropelta, boop! Our first Sauropelta, I think? Yeah? Yeah. You're so cute! You were the last species profile that I saw. I got a gyrosphere in the background as well.
I guess it's true that you never quit. We need more people like you.
Unfortunately, it can't live with me, basically. Because, like all the ankylosaurids, they have a really low population limit. And it, like I keep saying, it does not depend on your, the size, basically. What the hell? That's a mad one. No, go away. Dracorex and Indominus Rex. I am not doing that. Why am I still losing so much money? Eh, just power usage. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, well, that's really good, though, because it means we can buff these up now to 30%. Ah! Aha! Nom 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 nom. Which means we can now start to work on our Suchomimus and our Giganotosaurus. So, did we use a pattern last time? We did. Let's use a different one this time. Let's go for Taiga. Yeah. Tundra? I think a Tundra one might look really cool, actually. Let's go for a Tundra one. And we can knock this down as low as 10% viability, and it'll be absolutely fine. So at the moment it's on 39. Now it's on 20. Now we can get 10% more out of that. This is really cool. It's really cool being able to do this. Really mess around with the system entirely until you get what you want. We can drop another, what, 10%-ish? I don't really care about attack. I like that one. Viability is now 3%, right? Yeah, but it's 93% in reality, so that's fine. And I'm loaded. I can throw money at the game and it's going to be okay. Everything is hunky-dory. What's this? Oh, yeah. Sorry, Soro. I love you, but no. It's not the time for you. Oh, we might need to upgrade this fence. I don't really want to bring a Ceratosaurus into what I believe is a low... It's a heavy steel fence. Ceratosaurus should be fine here, actually. We should kill that feeder. Replace that with a nice meaty one. Can't go wrong with a meaty one. Sorry. And let's go grab our Parasaurus ready? No. I kinda want all of them. Like, I want speed as well. Now that I think about it, we only need two slots, right? Yeah. So, speedy. Sorry. Oh, we'll get there eventually. We'll get there. I want to get this entertainment mission done. I'm just perpetually nervous that they're going to try to kill me.
I've looked this gig over.
I can do that.
You should too.
3.9. So, why is my dinosaur rating is actually lower than facility rating, which is weird. Dinosaur visibility is really low. Aha. I have not built anything over here, have I? Any enclosures or anything? No, I haven't. Okay. Hold on. Is that actually attaching? Where's the fence here? What? Why does the Spinosaurus hate me so much?
Understood.
Oh, damn it. I'm trying to increase my rating. When this happens, my rating drops. Okay? Oddly enough, this is not good for my I honestly think you might want to, like, double fence some of your dinosaurs. Guys, no. What? This is not good for you. Do you understand? This is bad for you. You do not want to be in the place you are currently. Idiots. Idiots. A lot of them. They can just stay there. I don't care. I don't care.
Numbers never lie, and yours are exceptional.
I mean, I do care, but whatever. It's fine. Oh, this is bad. If I get five... Oh, he only just realizes there's 100% genome. If I get five fatalities, I think I failed the quest. Even if it's not related, I think five fatalities is the maximum you're allowed on any quest. Come on, where's this helicopter? Just getting there. All these people are gonna die. All of them. So how can I put the Ceratosaurus in with them? This is what I mean. It's silly. Oh, Craigslist done. Well, I'm not getting what I wanted. I have a lot of money. I need Pentaceratops. We actually only need Pentaceratops right now. It's the only one I need for the quest. Did I not actually click on it? I didn't, did I? Am I going crazy? Is there another one somewhere that I'm missing? I don't think so. I think I'm just going to let that one do its thing. Just focus in. I need a way to get these humans out. Right, there, go. I'm even going to give you a path if they're going to hurry you up. Go. Get out. Jesus. This is what I should have been doing, I think.
Heading to pick up the
By the time they get out, it'll be fine. In theory. That's the idea. Really, that's how it happens in reality. Is a whole other kettle of fish. How are we doing over here? Cool. While the helicopter is nearby, let's grab this.
Adding task.
Go take that up north. Nice little welcoming Ceratosaurus. Are you the last one? I'm going to call you James. I think you're a woman. You can be a woman called James. My sister was going to be called James. The goat is also making a run for it. The goat is a very clever goat. Look at him go. I love it so much. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Assets in the air.
Is she on the other side? She's on the other side. There we go. Where's the goat gone? Where's the goat? I just want to follow the goat around the park. There it is! Live your life, goat. Live your life. Be happy. You've been knocked out? Oh, not yet. Ah, bloody Nora. Right, our Apatosaurus is ready. Yes. I didn't love it that much in Jurassic World, but it's kind of cute, right? It's very chubby. I like it. It's very different than the other sauropods. I mean, it's kind of the same sort of size and basic shape as the Diplodocus, but it's a lot less. The Diplodocus is quite skinny.
And that's a wrap.
Whereas this isn't. Aww.
You know, Isla Sorna isn't an easy nut to crack, but you've got the entertainment division on the island completely lit. That's getting you a reward as well.
Did you just say lit to me? You're a terrible person. I think you're a terrible person. I've been waiting for you to reveal yourself as a terrible person, and you just managed it. That's all it took. I think everything's okay. We need to get this moving. Little beautiful Ceratosaurus with the skin. Absolutely gorgeous. Let's get this over into here.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
What can I do for my facility rating? Dinosaur visibility is still really low. Oh, these not powered and connected. Yeah, that would do it. It's not obstructed. It's clearly... Oh, okay. How is that less obstructed? Oh, game, you are weird sometimes. You know that? I still love you, but you're a freak. Not the first freak I've loved, and probably not the last. You don't have power, do you? No. Okay. Get a little substation. I'll just stick it there, it's fine. So I want to see if that had an immediate boost to my, yeah, dinosaur visibility just jumped right up.
Business is good, but it can always
it can still
better.
Be higher, but we can check that with manual views, right? So yeah, so we're missing like all these on the right-hand side. So what we need is a viewing tower.
If you
tower.
Screw up, then I'm forced to clean up. So how about we keep the guests safe instead, huh?
I should do it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there. After another disastrous episode on Isla Sauna. Next episode, we're going to work on our Pentaceratops, bring that in for the very first time in the game. We're working on our penultimate quest as well. We're going to add a gyrosphere to this, probably. And try to get our facility rating up. Try the 5-star sauna eventually, I think. Yeah, definitely part of the plan. And yeah, I'll see you lovely folks then. Thank you so much for joining me so far. Hope you've been enjoying this series. I know I've been enjoying playing it and absolutely binging the hell out of the game. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end. This video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.